Weber today announced a bill to deny foreign aid to countries that don't get serious about stopping a surge in illegal immigration at the U.S. border.
Weber's Illegal Entry Accountability Act would suspend U.S. dollars to countries like Guatemala and Honduras until, quote, sufficient action is taken to mitigate unlawful U.S.-Mexico border crossings.